If you know Vishnu Sahasranama, there is a shloka towards the end of Vishnu Sahasranama. Achyutananda Govinda Namocharana Bheshajata Nashyanti Sagala Roga Satyam Satyam Madamyaham. Achyuta Ananta Govinda. These three Divyanamas, they are a medicine. With this medicine, all diseases can be destroyed. All diseases are destroyed, says Vyasa Maharshi. He says, Satyam Satyam Madamyaham. This is the truth. Vedavyasa has so much confidence in this mantra, he says twice, Satyam Satyam Madamyaham. We at Vedadhara have experienced this. Sometime back, we had circulated this mantra through WhatsApp and Facebook. We got many feedbacks. Some have found relief in chronic stomach ailment. Somebody has got relief from partial paralysis. To the extent that it has given relief even in cancer. Vedadhara feels happy to share this with you. These three names together is called Namatraya Astra Mantra. It is an astra like Brahmastra, Varunastra, Pashupatastra. The target of this arrow is diseases. There is a story behind the origin of this mantra. Battle between Sri Lalita Mahatribura Sundari and Bhandasura was going on. Bhandasura kept on employing various deadly weapons like Andhadamisrastra, Pashandastra. Devi kept on neutralizing each and every one of them. Then Bhandasura employed Maharogastra. Many mortal diseases like TB came out of it. Many of the soldiers in Devi's army started falling sick. Devi created the Namatraya Astra and employed it to counter Maharogastra of Bhandasura. All the diseases were destroyed. All of them were gone. All those who had fallen sick became all right. That is the greatness of Namatraya Astra Mantra. Achyutaya Namaha, Anantaya Namaha, Govindaya Namaha. Achyutaya Namaha, Anantaya Namaha, Govindaya Namaha. Achyutaya Namaha, Anantaya Namaha, Govindaya Namaha. Whatever be the disease, cancer, tumor, ulcer, heart problem, liver problem, kidney problem, start doing sadhana of Namatraya Mantra. This mantra is not chanted like the other mantras. This should be written in a book. It is called Likhita Japa. Take a copy book, start writing at least 108 times a day. There is no upper limit. You can write as much as you want. Whenever you have time, keep on writing. Fill book after book. Keep them in your puja room. Somebody is bedridden, can't do this on his own or her own. You write for such people. Keep it near the head of the bedridden person. It helps. Very simple, but very effective. There is no remedy more powerful than this. There is no medicine more powerful than this. But as I always say, do it with faith. Then only it works. If mantra is the engine, then faith is the fuel with which you run it. Do this with faith. You will definitely receive blessings of Sri Hari Paramatma. Hari Om.